little girl was on her way home from school one day and she's skipping on down the sidewalk. She was being followed by a big guy on the motorcycle. And she didn't realize it, but he'd been following her for a while. Pulls up beside her and he says, "Hey, little girl, want to hop on the back of my bike? I'll take you for a ride." Little girl just looked at him and said, "No." So she's walking down the sidewalk a little bit faster. Guy on the motorcycle is following her a little bit longer. Pulls up beside her again and he says, "Hey, little girl, I'll give you $10 if you ride on the back of my bike." Little girl says, "No, get away from me." So now she's running down the sidewalk and the motorcycle's following her some more. He pulls up beside her and he goes, "Look, this is my last offer. I'll give you $20 and a big bag of candy if you hop on the back of my bike and we'll go for a ride." And the little girl just looked at him and she goes, "You know, Dad, you're the one that bought a Honda instead of a Harley. Why don't you ride it yourself?"